Name one of the things you have to organise when planning a holiday.
Flights.
Try again.
Accommodation.
Give me another word for cranky.
Grumpy.
Try again.
Mad.
Name something you use to soak up a spill.
A cloth.
Try again.
A towel.
Name a fruit or vegetable you grow in your garden.
Carrots.
Try again.
Tomatoes.
Name something you associate with flies.
Annoying.
Out of time, I'm afraid. Out of time. Because you doubled up on every single question I asked.
Well, let's go.
I've got to be honest with you. That has never happened where someone has doubled up four times in a row. Now, we didn't get to that last question because you doubled up every time. Are you guys twins or something?
No.
That was like freakish.
It was, yeah. Know each other too well.
However, highly annoying for you, no doubt, hearing that noise.
It was a bit frustrating.
Yeah, I thought
all good.
Name one of the things you got to organise when planning a holiday. You said.
Accommodation.
You did. And it was a pretty good answer. How good an answer do you reckon it might have been?
Oh, 47.
Let's try it. Survey says. Oh!
Close!
You had the top answer. It's like a baseball player just pointing, just going, here we go.
Here it goes.
Third row of the crowd. Boom.
Bang.
Wow. You are, wow. This, you are in with a chance now. You won $10,000. Last night.
Yes.
So this is pretty cool.
This is cool.
Now, give me another word for cranky. You've said.
I said mad.
You said
not
mad.
Confident with this one. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, it's never easy when you have to have another go at the same question.
True.
Because Laura, greedy Laura over there, had stolen your answer. Ready?
Yep.
The survey says.